ear harp. You put that part on your ear. It is a very personal thing. I'm going to try to see if I can get a couple of these. I'm going to make a couple. I want to make a few more and put them out. Put them out. I like this one. This is nice. Let's see what's ear harpable. Let's take these over to the shop. I'll do a couple of these. I'm going to find a couple of nuts. I'm going to find a couple of. Doodly-doo. All right, well, there you go. This one reminds me of how I started making and bending these up. Find some wing material. A huge base. Okay. Titanium. Cracking it. So, I've been on a little path of bending shit and stuff and making things come alive, so I'll keep doing that. Because I like it. It's fun. Let's see, what are we going to do? So the thing with copper is it tarnishes. I'm going to make this. I'm going to put some wings on this. I dig that. And that's going to be the little maybe not that. That's right. And those are going to be there. Sand. Polished out, hand polished. So everything is just a little bit of rubbing. Just gotta rub it. Ear harp. I like this one. It's a beefy one. I like the wings. I like the nuts, the kernels, the wire, the deepness. Ear harps in the bag. Oh, it feels great. And I like it. I hope you like what we're doing. Spotlight Artist Series, our Dark Thoughts, Food Grade Food, SONICS, Gregg Egg TV. Thanks for showing up.